What's his date then? 10th, 9th? No.
4th?
No. Saturday, it's not the 4th.
Oh.
7th, 8th, 9th?
6th.
The 6th?
Yeah.
6th of February. Friday was a week, so today's Saturday. Yesterday was 7 days. These are all peppers, and I'm not seeing anything come up yet. These are tomatoes, and I'll zoom in there. This focus thing, I don't like this autofocus, but there's two in there. There's one in there. I saw 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, 5. There's 2 in that one, it looks like. Now, the tomatoes, we only put 1 seed each in there. So, why there's 2 in that one and this one here, I don't understand. But the 2 here are the Rutgers tomatoes. Rutgers tomatoes. This one here is a Marglobe tomato. Those are the ones I really want a lot, too, is the big tomatoes. And this one here is a Castello tomato. It's an heirloom name. Those are thick too. And then we got I can't even read that name. German Johnson tomatoes in that one right there, but there's nothing coming up yet. The Cherokee. I thought I saw a Cherokee one yesterday. Maybe that was part of the mix that they have there. Plus the last one is the Sioux, and there's nothing coming out of there yet. And one thing I've used, Proto-Grow, it smells, it's fish emulsions. Proto-Grow from Heirloom Solutions. It's like, you get a quart that you only use 9 teaspoons or tablespoons, I don't recall the exact doses, to a gallon of water. And I used it up on not knowing how to do it correctly. I was not paying attention. I used it up over 2 years, and now I just have the remnants in there, and I put water inside that, and then I mix it, and then I pour it in here. So it's just a little touch of it. But it smells like fish poop. So, huh? What?
Yum.
Fish poop. Fish poop on your vegetables. But you know what? People always used to put manure on there. You know what manure is. So, I sprayed that pepper. That pepper is from last year, too, isn't it?
Yeah.
This pepper? Mm-hmm. This is survived from last year.
It was out in the garden, and it wasn't dead. So, we pulled it up and put it in.
Yeah, look at that. That is approximately seven inches, maybe 8 inches tall. Put in that pot. I sprayed that with the Proto-Grow. So, and we water these like once every 4 days, 5 days. Instead of watering them from the top with these trays, you want to water them in the bottom, and then the biodegradable pot absorbs all that water in there, and that helps them grow. But I still spray on top with this because it's got the Proto-Grow in there. I saturate them real good, but then it just says keep them moist. You don't have to keep them really wet, just moist. It's got this heat lamp here, right there. You know, so that's like right on top of them. And then the sun in the south window. So now it's been 1 week and 1 day, and we've got, you know, four or five plants coming up. And I won't record anymore until at the very soonest Friday of next week. I might wait till Saturday. It'll be like 2 weeks in a day. It'll be 15 days. So we'll see what happens then.